date is the 4th of October, 1969. The time is 15:30 hours, the weather is fine, and the flags are flying outside the new headquarters of the 1st Crowborough Scout Group. Inside, Mr. John Thurman of Headquarters Staff, and who will be performing our opening ceremony this afternoon, is taking his place on the platform in front of our invited audience of over 200 people, both lay and scout. The proceedings are opened by Dr. John Simons, who is president of the local Scout Association.
I do congratulate you on all that you've achieved, and now it's my pleasure formally to declare the headquarters of the 1st Crowborough Scout Group officially open.
Invited to the opening ceremony, Hoppy. Hoppy is Jock's equivalent of a scout group in Maassen in Holland. And he had brought with him a friend, Meister Dyke, who is a local school teacher in Maassen, and a totem pole which had been designed, carved, and painted by cubs and scouts of his own troop.